Pakistan has arrived in Australia for off-season coaching camp. Our little progress each day adds up to better results. Event rider Khan teams up with Charlotte Pedersen. Not many people are aware that Charlotte was the Danish dressage coach originally meant to accompany the Pakistan Olympic team for Tokyo 2020. We didn't come this far just to only come this far. A small nation of equestrian sports with Olympic dream, we are grateful of your support.